Yeah, I think the 2-4. Oh, you gotta guy move. No! Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Warfare 1944. So, when I played the game for the first time before I decided to move to voiced commentary, I played the Germans, but this time I plan to play with the campaign as the Americans. Let's just reset this. I think I played on Harden, so I'm playing on the same difficulty. I don't remember this game being that hard. Not sure about the differences between the German and USA factions, but I think there's some minor differences, but overall they're the same. Yeah, max 800 points. Let's ban some cannon fodder to start things off. They put more bazooka boys behind them. Hey there, the Germans have a MG bunker. Well, can we get them when we play the Germans? Hey, we need shields. Artillery support. Oh, looks like we overwhelmed really fast. What? We'll take down. Well, my test playthrough, it took me a little bit longer on the easy difficulty. But hey, I see. You know, zone washing is always a violent tactic. Got a lot of stuff. Let's spend our awkward points on some just shit. And these seem some good upgrades. They don't have off cells yet, so these support powers be useless. Now for the next battle. Okay then. We need some of that. And this is two barriers we can exploit. Okay, that didn't have enough. So I got the grenades now. Wait, we don't have enough monies. I don't remember them having voices. Yeah, maybe I forgot. Oh yes, machine guns are very strong. No, he lost his partner. Oh, double kill! No! Yeah, pushing through that is gonna be difficult. Save that point for now. Okay, man, sometimes one in place, you guys gotta save your stamina. Okay, that was weird, like they just clumped up for some reason. Looks like we're gonna win. We will sit on the best on one side. And with that, another win for democracy. Yeah, now we can bully our enemies with air support. And I want to get all these tank uglies though. Okay. Officers are amazing with their support powers. Got that artillery. No. Oh, the RNG favors us. Oh, yes. Support powers are kind of overpowered. So you can't just spam them if you want to. Oh my god, we have like snipers. Only problem is, they are pretty expensive though. Oh! Even though they are on the edge of the firing line. Only problem with support power is they're kind of expensive. We're gonna get this balance them out. Leak those frags. Oh, miss. Another miss. Oh, that one hit. Oh, he fools. They have. The almost had cover. Same behind. That's my choice though. The way boys get escort. Charging. Good thing they can't throw grenades willy-nilly. Yeah, they kill a lot more of them than they have us. Actually, that wasn't good. This is gonna be bad. Oh no. Oh, okay. I was waiting for nothing. But we got way too many. And yes, victory. I think this game has, like, easier to win. Either spam than the previous game because of all the RNG mines and how the support powers worked, because in this game, getting the officers to use them. Actually, did you get tanks yet? Oh, doesn't matter. What matters is that we have artillery supports from our officer boys. Okay, one officer there. Machine gunners there. What else are we going to chill. Okay, we have tanks. And we don't have tanks. Yeah, Two ways to deal with tanks. Bazooka boys? Oh, he's using some support powers. Protect the officer. He's expensive. Oh, man, you know that expensive. Never mind. But I'm still sad either way. I think using the officer is better than using the bazookas, because these guys can get killed. Oh, there's no one. Oh god, okay. Got one hit. Okay, he only takes two. And since it's so big, then the artillery won't really miss. Oh. Siri. Energy, please. He lost his head. Gnarly. I have a solution. Damn it. Uh-oh. It's up to you, Bazooka. Okay, that was nearly loss. Oh, we had an objective. I thought we just got to push until they lost morale. Hey, I did what I had to do with the support powers. I'm all teams. The great bat line. Keeps to have. For the officers, you gotta spend money to do the support powers. These guys can just chill in the back of the lines forever and just bombard the enemy constantly. Oh, they're being kind of aggressive. So you fools, they have officer support. And they no longer have officer support. Okay. Ooh, they don't have an officer themselves. Do I have a mother guy? Hey, never mind. Yeah, that canceled.
basketball game. Here, let me this. Not spam those guys. Yeah, molds are great. Along you can protect them from the enemy's advancements. I'm gonna send the guys first. Okay, they send two at once. Okay, here it is. They're being very aggressive. That hit guy's ass. The AI gets aggressive when I try to go with long range stuff. Push heavily on this side. Yeah, it does seem like the spamming is just more effective. Let's hope that the accuracy is good enough. Kidding. Come on, that's the chill back lines. Well, again, experience. Oh, yes, a tank. Yeah, I see the Germans were thinking the same thing. No. It's texture for our guys, though. They won. My guy won. Oh god, they had the pants of what call them? No. I'm not Chris. Oh no. Send I got to heaven. What a poor combination. So far, my boys are doing good. And we have a showman coming in too. Well, that's a black block. Is that a little emulation issue? They kinda we have too many men. That's a little morale now. Did I only say one tank? I guess they're just using up all the resource points on infantry. And these bolts sound good though. Oh. Okay, do I need to get tanks for this one? We have lost out on 200 points. Oh god, they have a sniper. Oh, the tombstones are actually also. Okay, his range isn't that far. You have to be cheap as kill him with the air support. Adios. No, he missed. Is this the spam and spam? that. Get the officer. Breaking point. Oh. This guy using soul wash tactics. Josh, man, we had the numbers. This is a bit too effective. Sending back is not worth it. Okay, we don't have any more points. What the logging it costs? Get some tank support. Maybe send them the same way. Okay, you gotta beer out. And it's cheating. That's way too much money. They have an officer. And this is unfair. Plan to deal with those guys. A tank. Brilliant. The fantasy trick. Don't do a small pump. My showman. It's a showman Chad. Oh, they get a little grenade on him? Two tanks, what are you gonna do? AI? Okay, that wasn't as much as I thought. Oh. I don't think it hit my... Yeah, I think it's too far. Oh god, you gotta move. No! Vengeance. Oh no, there they on the button back. And they really hit up with all the auxiliary support powers. Fine, I will just keep on spamming. My man, support the tank. Oh, did that kill your health? Okay, at this point, you guys gotta be beating these shields for the tank now. Tilly, my guys. Oh. We won. Yeah. Full show window. Well, we killed pretty much the same amount of guys that they as we lost. So it was pretty much equal in total losses. Maybe I just fancy my wife and men, all of them to their death. Oh, that is a shame. This looks like the best strategy to beat the command of Harden is to spam cheap units. Eventually the numbers will overwhelm them. So you have 5 guns for one guy, you know. That's the RNG is in your favor. But anyways, my comrades, that'd be it for Warfare 1944, like and subscribe, until next time.